Hey everybody, welcome back to Magic Orthodoxy. My name is David and this is a Magic Review. Hey, today we're gonna look at travel from Mikhail Chatelain and Murphy's Magic. All right, so what is the travel effect? Travel is a card to box, but it doesn't have to be a card to box. I think there's a lot of different opportunities you could use with this gimmick. But at its core, the way Mikhail teaches it to you over the 14 minutes of download instructional video is you can have any card selected. Okay, there's no force. You can have any card selected. Spectator signs that card, okay? And then you put it on the deck face up so everybody can see it, okay? Face up on a face down deck and with extremely minimal cover, okay? Almost comical. Minimal cover. The card completely vanishes and all you see then is the face down deck. You reach for the tuck box, give it a shake, you hear the card inside, you pop the card deck open and pull out their signed card. It's a miracle. And really what you're getting is, you're getting the ability to do that with a single gimmicked gaff card. And it's the technology to make that signed card vanish under barely any cover. All right, so what's in the box? What's in the box? Let's say you get this trick, you open it up, what are you gonna find? It comes in a very small, clear, little tiny plastic bag, okay? You're getting the device, okay? You're getting the technology, you're getting the gaff card, and you're getting a matching colored card box, plus extra material should you break it, okay? And you're getting the download code. Like I said, the download video is about 14 minutes long. Is it what I thought? You know what? I really didn't even know what to think with this because you watch it and you've seen card to boxes before. I've done card to box. I've got a couple of those and a bunch of things race through your mind like, oh, it's this, oh, it's this. It's none of those things. In fact, the write-up even says that this is a completely original idea. And it is. I mean, as far as I know, I have never seen a gaff like this and it got me really excited taking it out of the package. How are the angles on this? The angles are super duper clean. In fact, I think you could probably do this, you could do it at least with 180 degrees, okay? At least with 180 degrees. The cover on this, like I said, is so minimal. There could be some flashing, okay? There could be even some noise, okay? I just gotta throw that out there because I have to be honest. But I think it's all workable in the right environment. All right, so can it be inspected? I don't even know what they would want to inspect at the end of this because, I mean, this is kind of a gimmick that you could bring in into a series of card tricks. So for all they know, they've been handling these cards the whole time. And like I said, they sign a freely selected card and then you pull that card from the box. So, I mean, I don't know what they would want to inspect. I mean, I think there's certainly some things you wouldn't want them to touch. But I don't know that this is one of those tricks people would instantly grab for things, right? There's no gimmicky elements to be seen. So I don't really even know your spectators would ask. All right, so what's the overall quality and production value of the video? The video is broken down into three different sections, okay? There's a straightforward teaching of the routine, and you can get this both in English and French. Then there's a silent section. There's a silent section to music that gives you a close hand shot of the entire effect and then edit a silent tutorial about how to do a gimmick repair. And like I said, the entire teaching is about 14 minutes. So a little lacking, 14 minutes is a little lacking. I would have appreciated more details on routining. I would have appreciated more troubleshooting on the gimmick even. But is it well made? It is well made. I can't imagine it being made any better. Although, I've read some reviews from other people, and then knowing my own experience, I had a little trouble with the gimmick. It didn't have the response. It didn't have the action that Mikhail's had in his video. Like, his seemed to be way more fluid, and maybe that comes from breaking it in, I don't know. That's where I would have appreciated some more troubleshooting. My gimmick just felt a little clumsy. How much practice does it require? From what I've read from other people who've had the same experience as me, it just takes more time until you get really good with the gimmick. You have to get the feel down, okay? You have to get the feel down so that it becomes a natural movement. And like I said, you're gonna have to be very wary of your performance environment. I think there is some flashing issue. I think there is some talking issues. And so maybe a louder performance venue would be the best. How much setup and reset is there? It's practically instantaneous. Positives. All right, so what are the positives to travel? In his hands, Mikhail Chatelain has created a truly spectacular Vanish. I've rarely seen the card to box look this clean. Negatives. All right, so negatives. You know, like we say around here, there's negatives to everything. These are just the negatives I see. They don't have to be the negatives that you see. Like I said, my gimmick was clumsy. Maybe with some more practice and breaking it in, maybe it might work better. But Mikhail made it sound like it should just work. He made it sound in the video like it should just work right out of the box. The trick is beautiful, okay? The trick is beautiful. And I think a lot of people will be very happy with this. Initially, I was super excited to try it out, but the gimmick for me was slow and clumsy. And like I said, it makes a noise when it moves. The cover you need to provide, I think there's still some flash with the gimmick motioning, and I think it would make your spectator suspicious if you did it poorly. Is it worth your money? It's $30, $30, and I do think it's worth your money because you would not want to make this yourself. Like I said, this is a gimmick I've never seen before. I would not want to go through the construction on this. The fact that somebody has handmade this for you, $30 seems very reasonable. I think if you get a gimmick that has good action on it and that it works like it does in the video, I think you'll be very, very happy. Who would like this? I think people who do walk around, people who do like restaurant and corporate walk around, I think would like this, especially professionals. I think professionals who are looking for a super clean card to box that are used to working in a performance venue that has some noise level, I think this is probably what you're looking for. All right, so that's my review of Travel from Mikhail Chatelain and Murphy's Magic Supplies. Of course, I wanna thank Murphy's Magic Supplies for allowing me to have this so that I could do the review for you. And if you would like to purchase it for yourself, you can find it from your very favorite Murphy's Magic dealer. Thanks, bye.